out the way. The street looks when it's just rain. There's a glow off the pavement. You walk me to the car, and you know I wanna ask you to dance right there in the middle of the parking lot. Driving down the road, I wonder if you know. I'm trying so hard not to get caught up now. But you're just so cool. Run your hands through your hair, absentmindedly making me want you.
We begin with some very exciting news, an exclusive from one of our favorite singers. Taylor Swift has surprised us a few times over the last year, and this morning she's doing it again. Taylor, I'll let you tell us what's new.
Good morning, America. It's Taylor. I'm so excited to share with you that tonight at midnight, I'll be putting out my version of my song Love Story, which was originally on my album Fearless. I've now finished re-recording all of Fearless, which will be coming out soon. My version of Fearless will have 26 songs on it because I've decided to add songs from the vault, which are songs that almost made the original Fearless album, but I've now gone back and recorded those so that everyone will be able to hear not only the songs that made the album, but the songs that almost made it. The full picture.
Pretty cool. Taylor will release her entire Fearless album re-recorded. Here's the new cover. We're going to show you a picture of it right now. It's going to be called Fearless, Taylor's Version. It will include 6 never-before-heard songs from the vault. She wrote them back in 2008. Fearless is the most awarded country album of all time. And since it is almost Valentine's Day, we say it's the perfect time to listen to Love Story, Taylor's Version. It'll be streaming everywhere midnight tonight. Thank you so much, Taylor, for sharing your big secret with us.